take a step back. Hell is hell is set back. Piolin, so we're here at the 16th annual Oscar De La Foundation Golf Classic. Talk to us a little bit about this event.
Man, you know what? Every year that Oscar De La Hoya creates this magnificent event, I'm really touched because I know that he helps a lot of families. That they call me, you know, almost every day to my show, and they say, Piolin, you know what? I want to have the chance to tell Oscar how grateful I am because his foundation is helping my family or my mom, my dad. And to see that there's so much need to help people who's sick of cancer, you know what? It's important to support each other. And we have to be united to help more families and to beat the cancer. And also De La Hoya, he's doing such a great job by helping so many families all over the world.
Piolin, you always support his events, his fights, the charity events, such like these. Talk to us about your actual relationship with Oscar. It seems like you guys are very, very close and you communicate from a day-to-day basis. How is Oscar De La Hoya as a person, as an individual?
Oscar De La Hoya has been helping me so much, you know, by telling me what to do in my career. He gave me some advices, and I come to him and ask him because, you know, he started in LA. He knows exactly what's going on with my listeners, you know, helping other people who's in need. He helps me to help others. So that's what I see. You know, Oscar, he has such a great heart, and it's sad what happened to his mom, you know, that she died because of the cancer. And there was a moment that they didn't have the money to pay the medicine for his mom. So now he's doing that for other people. So that's amazing, you know. And you can tell that Oscar De La Hoya has such a great heart. And that's why if we have the opportunity to work on a radio, then we have such a great platform. Why not, you know, to come to this great event and help other people? I think that's what we need to do. If we're here, is to receive blessings, and we need to share the blessings to all the people who's in need.
Piolin, you're a big boxing fan. Manny Pacquiao is coming out of retirement. He's fighting Jesse Vargas. What do you take to that fight?
I believe, you know, Pacquiao, you know, he's coming back and he has so much discipline. Right now, he's more focused than before after Juan Marquez won the fight against Pacquiao. I believe that Pacquiao, you know, he realized that he needs to focus. He needs to come back with the discipline, and he's doing it. So I think it's going to be a great fight.
Okay, perfect. Tell the fans where to follow you on social media.
Yes, everybody, you can find me on elchorepiolin.net. You can find all the Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram, and Snapchat. And I think Canelo's going to win in Dallas, Texas. We're going to support him, too.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. Take a step back. Hell is hell is set back.